What is up, YouTube? Brevity Gaming here, back with another video for you guys. In this video, I'm playing some Batman Arkham Knight.
I like working for Two-Face. Half the time, anyway.
Okay, just interrupt my intro. Well, anyway, what I was saying was, I'm back playing some Batman Arkham Knight. This is gonna be episode number 16 of my playthrough series.
I don't wanna find out what Scarecrow's got planned next.
Not again. I'm gonna find him and beat him up. Okay, what I was saying was, this is episode number 16 of my Batman Arkham Knight playthrough series, and I hope you enjoyed this video.
Look at this place.
They just keep talking. I can't stop them. So let's get right into it. We're doing the main mission, which is speak to Gotham City PD communications officer to investigate possible lead.
I'm heading to GCPD.
That's where we're going now.
Transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
And I upgraded recently where I can, like, fly so high up in the air. By grappling. What was that? I heard that. Like, if I grapple, I can fly so high up in the air. What is that noise?
I've never seen anything like it. Thing was tossed.
Maybe I can do it right here. That was kind of it. It's really high up though. Alright, lightning just struck right in front of me. Smooth. Might as well drive down there.
Here he is.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work.
City Thank of you. My
ass. Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Let me tell you a secret.
You can't keep us in here forever, Batman! We're getting out!
When he does,
believe it!
He's gonna rip out your heart.
Penguin gang.
You ain't gonna find the other weapons, Batman. No way. Penguin's too smart for you.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Is that a door? Oh, it was. Ran right by it.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane. And that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
I need to collect the remote electrical charge from the evidence room before I leave. I need to collect the remote electrical charge.
I thought that's how you get to it.
Room before I leave.
Oh, here's evidence room. Okay.
my stuff!
So this is my memorial, huh? We don't like that. Not even a statue. With the rest of the
Arkham City. Okay, now I can go after Jim.
Here in the evidence room. Obi doesn't answer.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
This is pretty cool.
He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hate it. One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, a.k.a. a selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, a.k.a. the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea.
Cool.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me. The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded. Must get it from you.
You'll find him. I know it.
Guessing this is the right way.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Yeah. Messing with those tanks.
There's too many this time, Batman. Got him.
Not worth my time. Tell me to go in the other way.
The knight said you were gutless.
Now it tells me to turn around.
Look out there and see those cars racing around. When are we gonna get some action? Don't tempt fate. This is an easy gig. I like it that way. Hey, Batman! What the hell are you doing? Right here. Don't keep us waiting. Part of me hopes he flies down here and shuts it.
To locate the commander and finish this. I need to find the commander and destroy his controller to shut this checkpoint down.
Does it mean something? What is this? Go for him. I'm gonna do the normal mission.
Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
Out here. don't know. I really don't know how to get in here.
I can use the remote.
Me and Dad came to Gotham when I was like 15. I wanted to see Batman. Funny how things work out.
There he is.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheel. Two. Batman's on his way. Stay
open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up. Doors open. Get ready. He's here. Open fire!
I can't give an order without choosing a target first.
What the hell kind of armor is that?
Oh, so they just know I'm in here?
Circle him! Attack from all
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to put them down.
Shutter. Shutter is open.
Signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
Just like turn it off with that?
There's a damaged section of wall over there. I need to break through.
Very close. So how do I break through? That's how.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery now. Not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlet to heaven.
I see what I gotta do.
Thank you. generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
Oh, overload it, okay.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
Where I wanted to go? So I've got two of them. I need to blow it up. Almost fell off. Nothing in here. Not what I want to do at all. I tried to grapple, but
you give to save your
do anything.
I wonder, are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
Not where I wanted to go. Not too sure where to go. I never went in that building though. This one right here. Not the building, but the little opening. I never found anything what to do in here.
That won't work.
Where do we need to go, anyway? This is down. This is as far as I can go down. Can't use the... Maybe I'm supposed to blow this up right here? I think that's getting through.
That's as far as the elevator will go. The elevator will go.
I really am lost. I would blow this up, but I don't have. I keep clicking on that. I don't have. The. What's it called? That blows it up. Oh, explosive gel. Okay, here it is. Hopefully this will work. Power winch.
There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it.
I could have just turned that on. I didn't even think about that. I just came this way. There's a lot of people down there. Do I need to go? I think I need to go down, right?
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. No power. That won't work.
What's the point of having this here?
The elevator will go.
Now what? So confusing. Okay, there's a wall right there. Let's go back up. For a trophy, that was it. Go back down. Like we need to go down. This is the way we came. Go down. The vent. Can't go down anymore. This has got to be it. This was the way I just came. The vent right there. If I need to get out of it, shoot it up. That's it. Alright, welcome back, guys. I had to cut that because I died. Unfortunately, so.
Their leader,
give this another go.
Vest. I need to neutralize him first.
I ended up, I was hitting the wrong buttons. It was, you're supposed to hit LT and B, and I was hitting like LT and like Y or something like that. I don't know.
These guys are packing more firepower than Ben. So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. So you could say I have a vested interest.
Definitely counter that.
Thank you.
you're dead! Kill him!
I didn't know I could do that.
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting that intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
So if I can... What?
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you
still... I never stopped the fan, though.
Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
Well, I feel like this is going to take a long time, so I will conclude this episode number 16, and I will see you guys in number 17. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a thumbs up. It really helps me out, and I really appreciate the support. Comment what you think about this game, or how I can make this series better. I'm almost done with the game. I think I'm like 80% done or something like that, around there. And subscribe if you're new to stay updated when I upload a video from this series or just in general. And I'll see you guys in episode number 17. Peace.